Hey, do you want to build a charcuterie board with me? Let's start by planing our ash, and then we can cut out the handle together. And we'll drill out the inner hole in the handle, and put our scroll saw blade in that. Then we'll router all the edges. Then we'll accentuate that live edge with a draw knife. Smooth our edges. Put our brand on. Finish up with a food safe oil. And there you have it.